Happy Halloween, everybody. This is Justin Bowling back with you here on YouTube. Here to do my only segment that I'm going to be doing for my Halloween special this year, in which we're going to play a game for the Super Nintendo. And I played this game on YouTube just recently, and that game is Castlevania Dracula X. Okay, so I didn't even have to start this one up again. I did this last time, too, so. Let me turn the volume up on this thing here, so that way y'all can hear it. And I'll let y'all see the opening cutscene this again. Alright, here we go with stage one. Thank you. Don't need the pork chops. I'm already at full health. Probably didn't take damage at all in this horse show just yet. Now for stage two. That may be a big risk, but at least like nothing happened. No damage bonus here, but I still did very well overall. Now for stage three. Thank you. That famous area you all know about. If you've seen my playing through this game on YouTube. Okay, so for once, this is going to be a different playthrough here. At least now I made it to this area. So you're going to experience something different here. If this thing goes through all the way. Got him. Well, I won't get the no damage bonus even if I get that pork chop, so it won't matter. Same music from the normal stage where you've seen me do before, or from the other stage where you've seen me do before. No, this is the normal one, the ones you want to take in order to get the good ending. Thank you. And now, we saved Maria. Now if we can just save Annette. Get back here! Get back here! Get back! There we go. Now for the secret stage 5. Got 8 lives left, so that's I'm not really all that as used to this pathway as I am to the normal pathway that you've seen me do before. Thank you. And now he saved a net. Did it! For stage six. Thank you. it off, but okay. Now, for those of you who don't know this, since I saved a net, you're going to get something different. And what is that? You're about to find out, right? Now, a different boss fight. And it's against Death, or the Grim Reaper. Now for the final stage, which that never changes. But I still get the extra life anyway. Here I go with the final boss fight against Dracula here. I'll just go ahead and get the pork chop right now. Ha ha ha!
And now, here comes the best ending. And that'll do it for this Halloween special this year. We can hope that you enjoyed it. And I will see y'all for my next video, which could be the next part of my 400 subscriber special. See y'all for that video very soon.